What's good, everybody? Gonna react today to a new song that had is dropped, or I guess technically leaked by Drake himself. It's called It's Up. My friend sent me this actually. No music video or anything. It looks like it's just audio of it. I guess recently Drake has just released like 100 gigabytes of just kind of like behind the scenes stuff and like some music from over the last few years or something. I'm not personally like just that interested or invested in Drake to really like look at everything, but my friend sent me this song. The song is number 3 trending on YouTube for music, so looks like it's kind of making some waves. I'm gonna check out the song. I want to know what you guys think too, like when you see Drake drop something new or like you hear new music from him. I mean, like, what is people's perception now? Like, are you guys just viewing him as like he's done, like this doesn't matter, or is it kind of like the beef is just passing, you don't really care, man? Comment down below. I'm interested to see what other people think. I kind of say my thoughts at the end, but let's check out the song first. It's called It's Up. Big rap is tough. The flow sounds good so far, you know? I won't lie. It sounds good. As a bar. That's tough. I won't lie, bro. That's hard. The hammers come out for objection. It's like a drill. That's a bar, too. I will say, bro, 21, he's been a real friend to Drake, bro. He hasn't switched up throughout the whole thing. He showed love to Drake, and he hasn't said anything bad about Kendrick either, though. I guess he's kind of been neutral in the beef, but, like, he just still been supportive of Drake just as, like, his guy, basically.
Start a game knife in the back of my neck time. Turn to a hashtag.
I don't know if he said extended magazine or he just said, I got a magazine. Yeah, I got a magazine. Who got an issue? I mean, that, you look at the wordplay, that's actually kind of, you know, a tough part. That's a play on both words. Magazine is in, you know, obviously holding the ammunition and the gun. And then, of course, like a magazine you pick up at the store. And issue, like, bro, they call different, like, you know, volumes or, like, editions of the magazine. It's like, it's the new issue, latest issue. Like, that's tough. I like that. I like that, 21. Solid feature, sir. finger, bro. I'm guessing he means his trigger finger's broke, and then like it just keeps shooting. But that almost sounds like he just couldn't shoot. Like the trigger finger's broken. Just throw that at the end. Hey, I mean, the song is cool. This is my thing. For both of them, Kendrick and Drake, from this whole beef, really neither one of them has shown any, like, concrete evidence. Hey, I thought I had this paused. My goodness. Neither one of them has shown actual concrete evidence of all these different accusations they made. So, I mean, I don't know, man. It's kind of just like, I feel like it just kind of like, it has came and went. You know, Drake dropped music. I don't really think of him as like his career is over. You know what I mean? I'm not really a huge Drake fan. Like, I just never been that invested in Drake. Obviously, I know songs by him. I mean, he has a good flow. I mean, yeah, he can make good music. I've just always thought of Kendrick Lamar as, you know, more lyrical, more kind of versatile artist. But I mean, you know, Drake does not like just suck in my eyes, and the song is cool. Seems like people just publicly, I guess, like the basic perception, maybe they don't really care about the beef either. It's trending on Apple Music, not Apple Music, on YouTube. I'm tripping. Comments are pretty much, it looks positive. Even someone said that as a Kendrick fan, I'm glad he decided to start releasing music to remind us why he is great again. Everybody's talking about the hammers come out for objection line. That was a tough line. Somebody referenced the 21 Savage line. I think this one might have even been better. But I don't know, man. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. I feel like the song is cool. I don't feel like Drake or Kendrick really is affected that much long term by this beef. Either of these guys drop music, you know, most people are probably going to listen. Like the video if you liked it. Please subscribe. Still trying to get our subscribers up. Appreciate everybody for watching.